So, and this one here, you're supposed to look through.
No, no. Okay. You look, okay, you gaze.
Okay, yeah.
It's not really looking.
Yeah.
It's gazing. All right? So you sort of see it, but you're looking into the horizon.
Yeah.
That's the best way of saying it.
Yeah.
Okay, so you make that V. Don't ask me, because I don't know why that V is there. But then they say to gaze. Sometimes I say look, and it's wrong. But it's gazing. Gazing has that, it's different connotation. It's just having the whole view.
One of my teachers used to say diffuse focus.
Pardon me?
Diffuse
focus?
Diffuse focus.
I thought I knew.
I thought I knew more than you. We had a lot of good Chinese stuff, but anyway, yeah, that's what he used to say. It had block of
yeah, that's actually I did that a long time ago, but yeah. But that's more a northern.
Yeah.
A northern.
I think he was in the, he was saying something about Xingyi.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it just means Xingyi.
Xingyi is, yeah, I learned from Dennis Chong, with the name. From Xingyi.
Well, part of the sun is Xingyi,
right? Yeah. Yeah, that, I mean, the thing is, that's why I understood when I did learn some Tai Chi, I'm like, oh, because the, but I only learned, okay, the army set of Taiwan. It's a Xingyi set that they teach to all recruits. That's one of their basic exercises they do.
Doesn't Xingyi have like a lot of this hippie kind of stuff? No?
Okay, well, let's see. Let's see if I remember it. I remember I learned this way back in 68 or 69. Right, so this one, I haven't done that in a long, long time.
See, they don't start with it. Kick, unfortunately. I think it's actually, no, you did it the second time.